Chief Imam don't accusate Presido Muhammadu Buhari on top the kpai-kpai when they shell it inside Naija. I sabi country people, I salute una. Una good morning, una good afternoon, una good evening, sake of the time when it be said, the time be now on top that una location, where una for the look us, on top with pidgin tori informate, on top with Obonge channel, when be KTV News 24, Naija. Before we enter the tori weller, I beg if you just jam our news video for the first time, let you quick knock your hand now on top the subscription button, to subscribe on top of your Obonge channel, it will be KTV News 24, Naija. After you don't do that one, make you not forget to come put your finger on top of the notification bell so that you go continue to get hot Obonge tori as the shell with the neck I'm give you. My name is Stanley Okocha Iropada. I'm missing there on top of the matter now to knock on the tori for me to say don't shell it on top Naija on top this time. Now make a quick jump enter the tori weller as it takes shell it. The chief imam for the Abuja Central Mosque don't accusate Presido Muhammadu Buhari on top everything when be say the shell inside Naija. The chief imam when be say na him be the number one man for the Abuja Central Mosque talk for inside one video when be say reach with studio say every kili plus bege bege when be say the shell for inside Naija, he go blame Presido Muhammadu Buhari put take of say he no even the shake body put to take see how he go take bring solution met on top the different wahala when they be say Naija people they face inside this time. Now the video as we take get time, 9 BDs make you now watch out.
Is there nobody to take responsibility? I want to believe that we have all failed. I mean, I failed as an imam to teach you that life is sacred. You all failed as parents to teach your children that killing is bad. Our community leaders failed. Our politicians failed. Governors failed. Especially His Excellency, the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, you have failed us. We have your video telling Nigerians that the military is capable. Our military is capable. It has all the requirements to tackle this insurgency. And if you are voted into power, you are going to make sure that happens in a short time. You have given 4 years an addition. Yet, people are dying like fowls. Killing is becoming norm in Nigeria under your watch, Mr. President. If there is no Nigerian to tell you, I will take the responsibility of telling you. And I will take the responsibility of the consequences. Because the life and properties of Nigerians is above all. Let me tell you, Mr. President, under your watch, bandits are demanding, are taxing Nigerians. Is that the provision of the Constitution of Nigeria? Under the provision of Constitution of Nigeria, no one has the right to tax any Nigerian, except being authorized by the federal government or any other constitution. Authority. I'm not a learned person, but I'm not a layman. I'm telling you, Mr. President, you are to take responsibility. Because we have it in the Quran, we have it in Ahadith. Man wajada khayran falyahmidillah, wa man wajada ghayra dhalika fala yalumanna illa nafsa. Who do you want us to give responsibility? Do you want us to give the President of America, the President of Ghana, the President of the Church? No. We have the right, constitutional right to ask you, Mr. President.
Country people, one thank una for the time business. Don't take watch this story video. We still a thank una for all the time business. Don't take watch all the ones we be say we always not give una anytime to read the shelle. For una when the BC don't already subscribe to our YouTube channel, we thank una well for the time business una take subscribe and they watch our story video. Now Great Leaders International School. That school went to number 44 Orion Obor Street. When you cut and come out for Ogemeke Road for inside St. Saviour area, nicely put down for we back to take Nakuna this story video for this time. Cool don't talk say they don't open admission for all the different class from pre-KG go reach SS3 class. So if you get pikin when you want make it get better education, make you carry them go to school one time and they're there to receive them. For you when they always watch our Tori informate but you never subscribe, make you quick put your hand now for the subscription button and make you not forget to come put your finger for the notification bell so that you go continue to get hot obonge Tori informate as the shelle we go the knock and give you. Until the next Tori video, me say we go jam body again. My name Nasty Stanley Okocha Iropai Dame on top KTV News 24. Naija, I salute una well, una well done.